like an animal. You wet, you don't have the time to, you wet your pants and you're riding in mud like this and you're slipping and it's a pile of you must have seen because otherwise you'd get mad.
Will you ever ride it again?
Sure, it's the most beautiful race in the world.
Thanks very much.
And so this most beautiful race in the world says goodbye to the man who for so long held its number one position. Theo de Rooij off to Roubaix in his own private broom wagon.